He never paid taxes for 6, 7 years. And he had farms, and he sold all but one. But geez, man, he's really, they don't, now the lawyers don't even know how bad that's going to be. Cindy and them, they thought at first they were going to get, I mean, that's what he told them, they'd get quite a bit of money, but it don't sound that good now. Because that government is really rough. Fine you and everything for doing that. The last 7 years, the lawyer figured that he's been.